Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that construct a square within a circle of diameter 6 centimeters. Now let us start with its solution. Now in this question, we have to construct a square inscribed in a circle with diameter that is 6 centimeters. To draw a square within a circle, we follow some steps of construction which we'll discuss one by one. First, we shall draw a straight line with the help of a ruler, and here we have drawn a straight line M. Now in the question, it is given that we have to construct a square within a circle of diameter 6 centimeters. Diameter of the circle is given as 6 centimeters, so its radius will be equal to half of the diameter. That is equal to 6 by 2 centimeters, which is equal to 3 centimeters. That is, we have got the radius of the circle as 3 centimeters. So we open the compass to length equal to radius, that is 3 centimeters, with the help of a ruler. Now we take any point O on the line. We place the compass at point O and draw the circle of radius 3 centimeters. The circle will intersect the line at two points. Let us label the two points as A and B, that is with O as center and radius OA, which is equal to 3 centimeters, we have drawn a circle which intersects the line at two points A and B. AB is the diameter of the circle, which is equal to 6 centimeters. We need to construct a square within this circle, so points A and B will be the two vertices of the square. Now we shall draw perpendicular bisector of diameter AB. For this, we keep the compass at center A and open it to a length more than half of AB. We draw two arcs equidistant from line segment AB. Now again, we keep the compass at point B, and with the same radius as in previous step, we draw two arcs on both sides of the line so that they intersect the first two arcs, and let these points of intersection of the two arcs be point P and point P prime. And now we join point P to the point P prime. Now we see that the perpendicular bisector intersects the circle at the point C and point D. Now we join A to C, C to B, B to D and D to A. Thus, ACBD is the required square. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.